This is a sign here at the Robert Moses Niagara Power Plant Power Authority of the State of New York. And this is a sign. This is a turbine blade from the power plant. It was 92 tons. These are three flowers at the power plant. This explains the turbine blade, 92 tons. This is more of the turbine blade. It is absolutely huge. Amazing. There's the sun. And this is more of that sign. This is part of the Niagara Power Project. This is another shot of that turbine blade, giving some perspective of how big it really is. Here at the Robert Moses Niagara Power Plant.